We have a song to commemorate our stay in the yurt. So Jill's gonna play it for us.